All right, very great. Welcome to another practice video where we're getting spiritual oxygen to the quote-unquote spiritual brain, which helps wake us up from the coma of attempted failure, really attempted spiritual suicide, actually. We're waking up from that attempted spiritual suicide. It was unsuccessful, very unsuccessful, and we're very happy about that. So we say, I am so stoked with massive gratitude for the bright, bright, brightness of what I am. I am dancing on the ceiling with super appreciation for the clean, clean cleanliness that I am. I am so geeked with super, super thanks for the fresh, fresh, freshness that I am. I am just flipped out with tremendous thanks for the exquisite, 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 exquisiteness of the idyllicness of what I am. I am just completely tweaked with huge, huge praise for the ineffableness of what I am. I am so completely psyched with immense honor for the majestic, majestic, majesticness of what I am. I am so completely psyched with vast blessedness. I am completely psyched with vast blessedness. For the glorious, glorious, gloriousness of what I am. I have just the most extremely great holiness. Feeling extreme great holiness over the etherealness of what I am. I am just amped up with monumental relief. Amped up with monumental relief at the perfection of I am. That is I am. The perfection that is I am. I'm going live with fantastic celebration. Going live with fantastic celebration over the splendid, splendid, splendidness that I am. I'm just absolutely gone with amazing victory of the superb, superb, superbness of what I am. I am totally locked in. Totally locked in with exceptional happiness over the flawless, flawless, flawlessness of I am. I am over the moon with terrific felicity over the incomparable, incomparableness of I am. I am just freaked with wonderful rejoicing over the superlative superlativeness of I am. I am just so mellow with astounding well-being. Mellow with astounding well-being over the precious, precious, preciousness of I am. I am so totally untroubled with marvelous joy over the matchless, matchless, matchlessness of I am. I am lighthearted, so lighthearted with epic delight, lighthearted with epic delight over the wonderfulness of I am. I am gleeful with boundless bliss, gleeful, gleeful with boundless bliss over the sublime sublimity of I am. I am so content with mammoth satisfaction over the exaltedness of I am. One moment. Okay, I am in the groove of prodigious buoyancy. I'm in the groove of prodigious buoyancy over the divine divinity of I am. I am just blasted with infinite good humor. I'm blasted with infinite good humor over the transcendentness of I am. I am pleased as punch with colossal high spirits over the grandness of I am. I am laughing. I am laughing with legendary reassurance over the holy holiness of I am. I am upbeat with a glorious outlook over the sacredness of I am. I am flying high with illustrious beatitudes over the loftiness of I am. I am walking on air with giant gratification. Walking on air with giant gratification over the splendiferous splendor of I am. I am in high cotton with titanic poise over the pure purity of I am. I am maxed out with untold elation over the naturalness of I am. I feel totally fab with measureless elation. I feel totally fab with a measureless buzz over the completeness of I am. I feel right on unlimited exaltation, right on unlimited exaltation over the lucid lucidity of I am. I just feel bam, wide open sparkle over the unalloyedness of I am. Super cool, incalculable vibrancy over the uncloudedness of I am. Can you dig the everlasting love of the immaculate I am? Can you dig the everlasting love of the immaculate I am? Gotta see the out of sight, godly wordlessness of the supreme supremacy of I am. Just this crazy, ceaseless, transporting beauty of the beautiful I am. The solid, eternal, elevating loveliness. Solid, eternal, elevating loveliness of I am. The dynamite, constant, rapturous, godly I am. One moment. The far out, unfathomable seventh heaven of the unlimitedness of I am. The flashback of unbounded, paradisical, unconstrictedness of I am. The flower power of unfading gladness of the unconditionalness of I am. The funkadelically permanent, euphoric sheerness of I am. Just the gas of indestructible jubilation, of completeness of I am. The good vibes of irrefutable exhilaration of the full dressness of I am. The heavy, unassailable, inspired organicness of I am. That this is what's up, incontestably cloud nine-ness of unreducible I am. The trippingly invincible, enlivened unitariness of I am. The cowabunga self-evident galvanized unbrokenness of I am. The totally kosher, supremely exuberant faultlessness of I am, I am, I am. The slamming clear-cut peace of the blamelessness of I am. The so radical, awesomely ecstatic spotlessness of I am. The stone-grooved, breathtakingly enchanting, stainlessness of I am. The sweet, wondrous, head-over-heels, unblemishedness of I am. The totally tubular, surpassingly devotional, crowningness of I am. The zen-like expansiveness that is rave, the zen-like expansive rave of the marvelousness of I am. The wowzer spaciousness of the pleasing augustness of I am, I am, I am. Just I am. And this is the I am practice. Spiritual oxygen for I am. And that's it for this video.